Bank Exam Tips YouTube channel, in which we update latest job notifications, government job notifications, speed metrics, and current affairs. Important current affairs June 2017 in questions and answers format. Banking and economy news June 2017. Which public sector bank started to promote digital banking initiative to develop 100 digital villages in rural areas of different states of the country? Vijaya Bank. Important notes useful for competitive exams. The head office of Vijaya Bank is located at Bangalore, and MD and CEO of Vijaya Bank is Dr. Kishore Sansi, and its tagline is "A friend you can bank." Recently, RBI initiated prompt corrective action PCA for which bank due to its high NPAs, non-performing assets, and negative return on assets? Dana Bank. Recently, in SBI PO, one question asked from prompt corrective action. In the month of May 2017, two other banks, IDBI Bank and UCO Bank, also under prompt corrective action. Dana Bank CMD Ashwini Kumar, and its head office is at Mumbai, and its tagline is "Trusted Family Bank." Which PSU bank has launched Star Mahotsav, a mass contact program to recover bad loans, disbursing new loans, and promotion of its products and services? Bank of India. Under this program, they contact every customer at their doorstep to recover bad loans, disbursing new loans, and promotion of its products and services. Bank of India CEO is Deenabandhu Mahapatra, and its head office is at Mumbai. The tagline is "Relationships Beyond Banking." Who is the head of the committee, Uday Kotak Committee, formed by SEBI, Securities Exchange Board of India, on corporate governance? Uday Kotak. He is the chief of Kotak Mahindra Bank. According to World Bank Global Economic Prospects GDP report, what is the India's GDP growth rate in 2018? 7.5%. Which country will be hosting the Board of Governors meeting of the AIIB, Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank? Jeju, South Korea. Some of the important points to remember: Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank head office is located at Beijing in China, and its president is Jing Liqin. Appointments. Who was appointed as the Registrar of Copyrights Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion? Hoshiar Singh. Who has been appointed as the CEO of Prasar Bharati with the replacement of Rajiv Singh? Shashi Shekhar Vempati. The head office of Prasar Bharati is at New Delhi. Who will be the next President of United Nations General Assembly? Miroslav Lajak. He is from Slovakia. Slovakia's capital is Bratislava, and its currency is Euro. United Nations is an intergovernmental organization to promote international cooperation, founded in 1945, and total member states in United Nations is 193. The headquarters is New York City, USA. Who will become the next Prime Minister of Ireland? Leo Varadkar. He is from Indian origin. The capital of Ireland is Dublin, and its currency is Euro. The president of Ireland is Michael D. Higgins. Who took charge as the new president of Serbia? Aleksandar Vučić. The capital of Serbia is Belgrade, and currency is Serbian dinar. Who was sworn in as the 40th prime minister of Nepal? Sher Bahadur Deba. Nepal's capital is at Kathmandu, and its currency is Nepalese rupee. The president of Nepal is Bidya Devi Bhandari. National and international affairs. The India approved the $318 million line of credit for the development of which country's railway sector? Sri Lanka. The Union government plans to replace the UGC and AICTE. UGC means University Grants Commission, and AICTE, All India Council of Technical Education, merges to become which single higher university? HIRA. Higher Education Empowerment Regulation Agency. These two universities, UGC and AICTE, will become soon as single higher university as HERA. Which state government introduces green protocol for weddings to make more nature friendly? Kerala. By this protocol, the usage of materials for marriage decorations, serving plates and other things will be with nature friendly products. India's first public bicycle sharing project Trintrin has started in which city? Mysore in Karnataka. Totally 450 bicycles made available at 48 automated docking stations near universities, tourist areas and offices. Name the initiative of Tata Projects launches to enhance green cover by planting more plants, Green Thumb. Which state government has launched the Mahaswayam web portal for job seekers and employers by merging three related portals, Maharojgar, Mahaswayam Rojgar and MSSDS, Maharashtra State Skill Development Society, Maharashtra. CM of Maharashtra is Devendra Fadnavis. The India stood at which position in Global Peace Index 2017 among 163 countries, 137th rank. The most peaceful country is Iceland and least peaceful country is Syria. Name the three new apps launched by Telecom Regulatory Authority of India TRAI to help customers rate quality of services, speed and performance. MyCall app, MySpeed app, Do Not Disturb app. Recently, India has testified its first all-weather tracked chassis dash from a mobile launcher at integrated test range at Chandipur in Odisha. QRSAM, Quick Reaction Surface-to-Air Missile. Which city has bagged the MGNREGA National Award 2017? MGNREGA means Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee. Vijayanagaram District, Andhra Pradesh. The rural led street lighting project launched in which state? Under this project, 10 lakh conventional street lights will be replaced with LED lights in Gram Panchayats, Andhra Pradesh. Which state government has launched single women pension scheme beneficial for unmarried women, joginis and divorced women? Telangana. The India ranked which position in IMD World Digital Competitiveness Index 2017, 51st rank. Science and Technology. Name the hottest giant planet that is more hotter than stars found by astronomers. KELT-9b. ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, has launched the biggest GSAT-19 satellite by which launching vehicle? GSLV Mark III D1. Awards and honors. Which organization got APQN Quality Award 2017 for international cooperation in quality assurance in Moscow at Russia? National Assessment and Accreditation Council. Important books and authors in June. Who is the author of the book Ministry of Utmost Happiness? Arundhati Roy. Important days in June 1st week. World Milk Day is on 1st June. International Day of Innocent Children, Victims of Aggression, 4th June. And World Environment Day is on 5th June. Sports. Who won the Thailand Grand Prix Gold Badminton Tournament title 2017 under men's singles category at Bangkok? Pamidipati Sai Pranit, he is from India. He got this title by defeating Jonathan Christie of Indonesia. What was the changed name of West Indies cricket team on its 91st anniversary? Windies. For latest updates, please click on subscribe button so that you can able to get my updated videos directly into your mail. If you like this video, please like and share. For more details, go to www.bankexamtips.in website. Thank you for watching.